Rosie get some.
That time on a Sunday, 9 p.m. the only place you want to be. Fruity slots for a Sunday slot battle. It is a versus battle this week. We have Blueprint taking on Quickspin. 5 games from Blueprint. Bankin, the go. I have dead. Gates of Etherea, Bar X, Safecracker, Megaways. 5 for Quickspin, Durian, Dynamite, Spinions, Gameday, Eastern Emeralds, Megaways, Warp Wreckers, and Sticky Bandits 3, the most wanted. As you can see in the background, maybe you can see, maybe you can't. Fruity Slots has a new store, a new website for the store actually. Loads of new gear, nice hoodies. Look at that, that is beautiful. We just got everything going on now. Mugs and bags and apps and bloody aprons, cooking aprons, women's premium tank tops. We've got hoodie dresses, all different designs and styles and flat caps. I mean, 10 bloody pages. Look at this gear. We're just going into the retail market. Like that little double colored hoodie. I order one for Jamie if he's a good boy. Anyway, there'll be a link in the video description if you like any of this gear, check it out. We've got a model in, that's Jamie's twin brother modeling our gear. That is just the Fruity Slots logo design, but if you fancy another design, let's just go to all hoodie. You can just pick, we've got these other designs. You've got the old Have I Won It going on. FDRTP styles. Very happy with this. Like the look of this. I'm definitely ordering a big batch for myself because I'm selfish. Anyway, Fruity Slots merch. I've waffled on the Sunday. 99% of you have no interest in this, but I thought I'd show you anyway. We'll be giving away plenty of merch from this new store over the course of the next few weeks and months. Anyway, let's crack on and play the first game. Blueprint first up. With Bankin Bacon. First up, Bankin Bacon. Hold on, just gotta change these settings, make sure I can hear everything. We're good. 9 spins, looking for the piggy banks. 8 banker spins. Can we collect any big pigs and checks? Yeah, nice. 60 bills straight in the tank, giving it a come on, let's check it please, let's check it. 4 spins to go. Piggy, come on, 1 fat check please. Could have done with a pig there for another 60 bills. 2 spins to go, any more pigs about? Need it, last spin. Piggy. 85. Not the worst. Just over 40x first bonus. It's a little warm up. It's a warm up session. It's not too bad.
Okay, here we go for the slot battle this week. It is Blueprint versus Quickspin. First up, Bankin Bacon. I like bacon, and I like banking it. So surely this has got to go for a jackpot. I've got the 50 Bean Arena check here. So I just need a couple of them to land with a pig. There we go. That's 150 straight off the bat. Boom. All I need is one more of them. 100x. One more needed. Do it. Pig. Pig it. Oh, one more pig. One more pig. Pig it. Yeah, yeah, oh, yeah, look at this. This is a big win. That collects it. Yeah. Look at this bonus. Oh, we're going again. Look at this. Look. Look. First bonus. First bonus. That's beans. That is beans. I'm carrying on like this.
Yo, good evening, everybody. We are live. Well, not exactly live, but we are recording and we are here. And welcome to Slot Battle Sunday, the regular place to watch all 30 bonuses every single week. Here we are. Without further ado, apologies for previous week's no show on the Sunday stream, but I hopefully was here today for today's stream with no letdowns. We have a little bit of sound. Turn it down a bit. We've landed. Can we get a nice symbol? That is the question. That's what we want to see. Okay, here we go. Right, I think we're going, Mystery Choice went up 20 cents, 10 cents, collect bigger wins. I don't even know. I think we just go for Mystery Choice. And just hope we get some gold of Midlothian. Gold up. Yeah, we've golded at 11 and 40. Okay, we'll take that. We'll take a few 40s in the tank. Are we DCing on this stream or what? We haven't decided. Yeah, we will. We've got coffee in hand. My word, can we see everything? Absolutely we can't. Holy moly, what have I done here? Let's make it all a bit smaller. Oh fuck, the bonus is going to be finished. I knew this would happen. We can kind of see everything, right? Nice win there. Right, it's another 80. Of course, haven't watched the balance. We've already got 100x. Is that right? 100x in the tank after two spins. Three spins even. Come on, let's get some more piggy out. It's over there. 100x on the first bonus is what we want to see. Five spins to go. Oh, go on. Great bonus. Some good start. Good start, champions. There we go. 320 in the tank. Five spins to go and a bit more cash. Come on, pig up. Pig, pig. Two spins to go. Can we find one more? Yeah, cheeky. Another 80. Beautiful. 200x bonus. That's what we're talking about. It's a great game, this. I picked these games today, and I'm bloody feel good vibe about it. Over 200x. We've got one spin to go. Piggly! Okay, there's a win. Last chance. Pig up. Nothing. But a very, very, very nice bonus. Get in.
It's like a game show, that music. Can't think what TV game show. If you know what that sounds like, comment in the chat. That reminds me of some sort of like, it's not question time, but there's something that reminds me of some TV show. We're going for the locking gold wild. Come on, reel two, early doors. When you get an early locking gold multi, it can go off. But hard to get. Come on, reel two, go tip. No, not reel three. That's gonna be all right. Times five, 40, some money there. Need the gold ones to lock though. Nothing there. Boom, 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 boom. Ice 15 would be a good one to get, but it came out on the fourth reel, not the third. Halfway through, come on, reel three, lock it, lock it. Yes, okay, we got one locked. You get an extra spin there. Nice, that's what we needed. 48, that's better. Can we find it on reel two now? Reel two. Go gold, go on, go on, go on, go on, go on, go on. A few nines there, some money. Come on, one more gold reel, please. Reel four. Goat it, goat it, goat it. Oh, yo, 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 yo. Come on, reel two. Give us the goat. There's no gold there. No gold to be had. Last spin. Good little bonus, this. That's just with one looking gold. Got some kings. Two kings, 36. Good bonus there. So important to get that stacked gold. You get a couple of them, you're in big win territory. But we're big win. We're still in the big win with one. It's a mega 260. Take that all day long.
I like goats. I remember, I think last time I played this in a slot battle, if I remember rightly, it went a little bit mental. I was got a really big win off it, I think. I think it was a slot battle. It's the golden ones you need up top. And you need them quite early as well, so this is probably a bad bonus. Twelve beans. We need the gold ones up top, please. There! Oh, no, we needed it on the other reel. Needed it on the gold reel, because then they stick front the whole bonus. Land it! Oh! That's it, innit? We're not landing a golden now. Unfortunately, it is a poor bonus. Alright, we go from one extreme to the other here, don't we? One extreme to the other.
I don't know which one to do. Locking gold wilds, I love it, but I like the increasing multiplier win. I think, I don't even know which one is more volley. This one looks more volley. I think I'm going to go on the left. I think I always go on the right. I thought, you know what? I'm going to go lefty. Fine. I'm going to change our world. How do we multiply with the tops? Oh, okay, you get that multiplier moving forward now. Goat up. Goat here. Goat. Seven. I just increased the X ways. I don't understand. Six. Just giving the diamonds there. That's not going to help me. Goat on times 10. And a free spin. Now times 15. Good win now. Can pay. Goat up. Goated there. Times 15 and 21. Some money. Some money. No more wild. Nothing added anymore to the times 15. But, oh, it is. Times 21 now. How many spins we got left? Two spins, sorry. 21 on that. We need a big win. Oh, we got one chance to go. Can this deliver? It fucks. Terrible bonus, unfortunately. Wrong side. Ultixer. I think Josh had a huge win on this. I've not had a good win on this goat game. Ultix.
Move this up a little bit. I'm moving up the wrong one. Get the whole game in there. There we go. 12 free games, upgrade symbols. Eye of Horus Stylee on this one. Some money there. 24. Come on, we need upgrades, please. How do we get the upgrades? What's the upgrade symbol? That's some money. Well, that's one full line, that's alright. 55. Not really enough though. No upgrades. Need a re-trigger. Another full line. Some more money. 90. Last spin. 90.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes. Eye it. Dead it. 12 free games. Symbols upgraded. We need wild. Is it the wilds that upgrade, I think? The wilds that we're not hitting. It's a wild, but it's missed everything. Does everything go to horse head, dog face now then? Yes. Cool then. Need some more wilds up in here. That's not a win. Four beans just for that. Come on. Four. Four's got to be decent. 1650. Now we need some wilds. We need some wilds. Not good enough this. One wild in the whole bonus. Come on. Come on.
Was it a book? Oh, it could be Book of Midlothian. Oh my god, if it was... Is that a win there? It's not a win. What a shame. That would have been decent. Oh. Some money. Not much. One extra game. It's the Horus, basically. It's the Horus game. We just need upgrades. Like that. Oh, that's a nice win. Good hit. Good hit. That's a good hit all the way. Lines are Midlothian. It's only 50. Oh. Would have paid more, you know. And it's obviously all about top semi. Get an upgrade here. Come on, find it. No. Upgrade me. Now. Oh, there was my upgrade in the middle. Needed it there. Block bastard. Okay, there's an upgrade and there's a nice win. There is a nice win and we have got some spins here. We've got seven spins at top level. This reminds me of that game. Old school. Was it the Tomb of... On a... Is it Novo? Yeah, it's Novo. It's the Tomb of something. Oh, what is it called? It's just like this. Where you wanted to get exactly the same. Come on, top simi. Seven spins of champions here coming up. Connections needed. Boss man, missing. Boss man, he's connected there all the way. Is that a line? Yeah, we got a line there. Nice, 163. Another line. All right, we're gonna get 100x here. I feel it. 100x is more than coming and hit. Oh, and again, nice. Nice. That's two lines, right? Boss, 308. Oh. Oh, complete miss. Where's my full screen dreams? It's gone a line, yeah? One line. That's a line. Nice. Great bonus. Blueprints delivering just under 200x.
Let's try this again. How many spins are we on? 10 free spins remaining, so I completely crashed on me. Before this is Luxem distributed through Blueprint, not actually a Blueprint game. Alright, so what are we looking for here? Laser eyes. Oh, wild on Wheel 4 would have given us some money. Eight spins to go. He's going to throw in some wilds. When he connects with purples. Nothing there, really. Dead spin. Okay, a few wilds. This could be alright. Come on. Yeah, that's a nice hit. That's a nice hit. 1-2-8. Very nice. So we've got top symbol Gary's. Fantastic win. Nice hit. Epicness. 183 total. Yeah, that's awesome. Is that gonna go? Yeah, that's some money there. 12. Okay, we've passed the 100x mark. We've got, what, 4 spins to go. Nice little bonus, this. We need a wild in the middle. Stack wild in the middle. Stack wild was our only out there. Two spins to go. No premiums, really. Not going to cut the mustard. More win. I'm going to struggle here. Unless we get wild on real one. No. Needed a wild on real one there. Good bonus though. Over 100x. We'll take that. Oh, we've got one more. My bad. That's fuck all. Small little win there. 210. Decent bonus. Like that. Basically, the first chick fires out one of the two top symbols, and the other chick fires out the wilds. Smashing. Sensational. Gonna enter the epic stage. Colossal. Not epic, colossal. Nice hit there. We'll take that all day. That a new game? I think it's a new game, Luxem. Decent.
Was this the big win? Was this where it rang the bells? Yeah. 72 for that. So I think, from what I've read, it bonuses when these fully open their eyes or something, so it must be random. So one fires symbols, one fires wild, is that what it is? Oh, big golden. It's got to be good. Oh, maybe you need to make it all the way to the end. I thought that was going to be good with the big golden symbol. That's where we needed wilds, isn't it? Like that. 16, you need to get it to all the way to the end. No, we need to get all the way to the end. Still a not bad bonus. We've got 4 spins left. No. Oh, orbs. Oh, this could be good. Wilds as well. Oh, come on. Oh, we needed more. Needed more. Really kick off this game, couldn't it, with them wilds if you have good symbols. Like that. Whoa! Oh, this game could really, really, really go off, couldn't it? 363, look, that's a big bonus. That's a really big bonus. I'm not sure what the X is on that, but that's pretty decent. It's definitely nearly 200X, isn't it? Nice, 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 nice.
Absolutely no idea what we need. Just shooting the bird all the time. Not a clue what we want. Wild times two there. I mean, shoots. What do these hearts do? I have no idea. They'll turn to wilds. I mean, nice win. I mean, one for the team. You're not off. Okay, pay 38 and it's continued. $19.20. Always looking for 100x here on the bonuses. Didn't miss on the first. Are you serious? What a hit that could have been if that would have smashed there. Gonna shoot wilds. What a miss. It's gonna be a nice little win. Pays 6, 18, nothing. Wow, small pays. How do you get magic on this game? Doesn't seem easy. 288. Alright. Assume this game's high volley. We've got 3 spins to go. I mean, that's about wilds. Man, it can't be missing the full thrill there for us. 2 spins to go. Lovely. Come on. Alright. Doesn't look like this game is going to do... Oh, it's pay 64. Alright, we are. That was a nice hit. That was a good hit. Needed that. Superb win. That's made the bonus look better. Absolutely. Verging, there we go, 100x basically. All right, we're happy with that. One more spin. I mean, does it want to do like wild shit? I have no idea. If it's going to do wilds on the second. Ah, wilds on the second there was Madge. All right, 187, 100x. We'll take it. Blueprints are delivering. Over a grand now. Well played.
I'm going to admit to this, maybe it's going to upset some people given the history of the Bar X games. Institutions in UK gambling, FOBTY gambling, Bar X, but never got into the old Bar X series. Hopefully this will be a bit better, but they don't tickle my Gary's. 15 free spins. Okay, not bad. Decent, actually. 15 free spins is not bad. 3 or more extra spins, unlimited multiplier. Right, want to build up that multi early. Build it up. Give us wins. Not like that. That's 2 deadies. That's 3 deadies. That's 4 deadies. Nothing queens. 10 on 2, ace on 3. 2 aces, need a 10 on 2. Build up the multi. 10 ball, 10 ball. There's the 10, very nice. Jack on 1. Jack ball, yeah. Okay, multi-building a little bit. No outshots here, so we move on. Multi up to 5 after 5 spins. All about those wilds. Nice bit. Oh, we got teased with a re, but it's really just blockers. More dead spins. 9 on 2, really. Very hard to get good Megaways on this game, I find. It's Spin City! For the Wilds. Fuck, I hate this game. Fucking hate it. 15 spins. Fucking bitches, mate. X. Really fucking hate these games. Pile of absolute gash. Normal Megaways. That's trash. Terrible. Hate this series. Hate this game. 15 spins. Fuck off.
Here we go. Safecracker free spins. You can win up to 20 free spins. This game was absolute mustard to bonus. Guys, is mustard a good thing or a bad thing? So if I say it was absolutely mustard to bonus, does that mean it was hard to bonus? Mustard good or bad? It's just a discussion we were having. Pick it! 14 free spins. Yeah, I'm happy with that. I'm happy. It's rather simmy. So we need to build them. I mean, that's 2 dead spins. course it is. Three dead spins. Course it is. Right, there's a few kings. Now we can get going. We need an ace on three. Oh. This has surely got to be a good spin look. It has to be. No. 2680. I thought with all them wilds and stuff, I thought that was going to go a little bit mental. Nothing there. Right, got nine spins left times three multi. Build it. Hit it. I mean, this is brutal. Stop being brutal, please. Right. Drop me a king or a seven on one. Oh, we could get retrigs because we've got the kings coming in as well. Safe Gary's up top. Required. Safe Gary required, please. Oh. No safe, Gary. Three spins left. We're only on 46 beans. This is a poor bonus. Guaranteed hit. Sevens is 48. It's pretty much doubled the bonus in one spin. There we go. Right. Can we get 100 beans off this last spin? The answer is no. The bonus pays 94.40. That was well out of bonus as well. Mustard.
From memory, this is just an increased multiplier, right? Up to 23 spins. Oh, 15's going to be a relatively decent. Okay. Middle fiddle, we'll call it. Extra 3 spins, just a single multiplier increase. Just need wins. No death by numbers. All we want in life. Ace drop. Bars are missing. Come on, do something, please. Here's some ways. What do we need now to drop? Jacks all the ways. 12 there, nice. Lots of outshots here to third reel. No, didn't miss the world. What do we even need to drop here? Blockers everywhere. 22, right, 5x multiply. We need wins. Not like that. No, absolutely no outshots here. Oh no, there is. Shut up, Jamie. Drop a queen. 22 there. Right, we need action now to start. Oh, fuck. Jacks, go on. Oh, Jacks there would have been brilliant. If he could just drop Jack, very, very nice for us all. Oh, it has. Get in, 384. Bosh. Jack. We said Jackie. We love a Jackie. What a juggle drop that was. Still going on the multi, times 10. Drop a jack again. Keep those jacks flowing. Bosh, good hit. Blueprints have over-delivered for me today. We are basically going to closing on our money back. It's about two bags. I mean, what a hit. Already at 1,500 in the tank now. Still got seven spins to go with an 11x multi. Can it go off more? Wilds, it's blockers. Jesus, there's many outs. No, kings. Jeez, 172. Get in. What a game. This is nice going off. It's gone off. It has gone diddly off. Oh, my sevens. Drop a seven ball on two. My lord, what a win this is. Get in. This is what we want to see when we're doing bonuses. 302, there we go. Nearly 800 in the tank in this bonus. We've still got five spins to go at 5x multi. Friends, anything cheeky to drop? Oh, spins. One's the magic for me. Two there, nice. It's going to be tough to get any outshots here. Two spins, come on, something mega. Oh, nah, 10 here, no drops. Aim. All right, last spin, what a great bonus this has been. Nines, I don't think there's anything here, nothing here. 824. We will clap that all day. What a great bonus. What a great session on Blueprint. Absolutely. From five bonuses, we returned 1,879 Urinis. That is a return of magic.
Okay, we're moving on to the second part of the battle. Quick spin time. Durian Dynamite first up. Are we going to perform better than Blueprint? How do we do? Bankin, Bacon, average, the goat, decent, I've dead, no. Gates and Fear was decent, Bar X, no. Mixed bag, we got chances. Right, pick me, pick me, pick me. Three extra spins. Didn't really want the extra spins, we wanted the dynamite supply. Spins, it's about the dynamite supply. Launch it. Big win, first spin. 51, nice. You wild. Spinning very quickly. Not even on quick spin. Dynamite launch. Alright, nothing there. We need it on reel two. Got king blockers here. Trouble here again. We need reel one for some Chezzers. Alright, got some oranges and aces. Go to the right, go to the right. We have blockers there with the queens. Not a great first bonus, just short of 30x, 29x. Not the best start for quick spin, but we'll move on.
Alright, Durian, I think that's how you pronounce it. Durian Dynamite. Durian. Oh. We haven't got any dynamite reels here. Ooh, two extra picks. Do we need dynamite reels? No, we've got two dynamite reels. No more extra picks. Not 100% sure. Can't really remember this game. It's been a long time since I've played it. I mean, that's gonna be alright, isn't it? Yeah, alright. So do we need wild shot out of these reels here? Like one spin wonder. And I got one spin and that was it. But I probably, I have to mean that. Yeah, all right.
I think we all know that. What game could go off? I mean, Eastern Hemorrhoids could go off. So can Sticky Bandits if you get it right. I think that's the worst setup you could ever get. I mean, just three spins is possibly the worst. Not on my pretty. Launch them, baby. Launch them. There's some wedge. 43. Take some money in the tank. Do it with some more drops. Where's the drops of champions? It's spinning so quick. It feels like it's spinning like super quick. I've got turbo on. I haven't even got turbo on. All right, drop them dynamites. Absolutely useless. I was pretty sure I was right when I said it was the worst. Just three spins. You really need 75. That is pony. Get it off my screen, Durian.
I was gonna say Spinions day game, That's what Scotty wrote down. It's Spinions game day. Kick off, you've won turn three spins. We're looking for sticky Spinions and multis. Early Spinions would be nice. Come out and start kicking the ball, please. There's one. I love the way they little, like, give it a little shuffle. Give him the ball, pass it, play it, kick it. We need some times two action. Okay, we've got four spins to go. They're not in good positions. Okay, we've got a few more. We've got four to work with. Kick the ball and line up. Line up. Five Spinions for two spins. This could be all right. 54. Got some multis now. Kick it. Line up. That's not a good position. Wow, we've got a lot of Spinions for the last spin. We need them in good positions. Connect. 66. Come on. One nice. Line up. Middle reel. Premium. Doesn't go to the last reel. We had a chance there. That times two on the last reel didn't do anything. 53. Not a bad little bonus though. We had a lot of Spinions in view. We needed one more kick of the football. That could have been decent. Not bad though. 191. Just short of 100x. Not bad.
Here we go, Spinions game day. Do it, this is where we need him to kick it. We need beans, we need baked beans. There we go. Now we need another. We need someone for him to play football with. Now, kick it. Kick it. Oh, we need more beans. Kick it. We need more beans. Why are we not getting more beans? Kick it. Why have we only got two beans here? They're in really good positions as well. Kick it. They're really good multis. Oh, it's just no good coming in now. 75-60. I mean, it's quite brutal, isn't it?
Not gonna lie, when I played this for the first time, I was pretty gutted. When I played it for the first time and realized there was no Spinion sex dance that Scotty does, it's just not the same vibes. Yeah, I find I'm just not the biggest fan, but let's be positive. You never know what could happen. What we do know is we get more spins for that, do we? We do know is that it's the same old Spinion shit, is where we need wilds, and we need wilds to drop like it's out of fashion. So far, so shit. Oh, two. Okay, there's two little cheeky drops. Passing, we're lined up. We've absolutely missed the world. Oh, we've got another cheeky wild. Okay. All right, we could actually get some money now. 41. Okay, eight spins to go. Got some multipliers here and this set up time. Oh, hello. Okay, we're set up now for something decent if we want, if we can find it. We need to really hit that bar reel, but there we go. We're closing in, I think, on 100x here very easily. Very easily. This is going to be a good bonus. Good bonus. Come on. Come on, Spinny. Things missed there. We really want them collecting and doing really close Spinion shit like this. Close. Drop another wild in. I mean, dear lord, this could be big bonus this. 176. What a fucking battle this is. We are so, my lord. It's huge, I think. It's got times four multis on and all the bloody works. We are absolutely... we're spinning it out. It's an absolute rocker here on Spinion's gay game. I think this has gone off its roonies. Full lines with the quick spin symbol. 192 for that one spin. I mean, look at this wild line. Quick spins there. I mean, this is humongous. What a great bone. Whoa! 1,400! What a battle we are having! It's just paid 800x. what a battle. I mean, I really thought it was done well. We had so many good little cheeky wins, and that one has just topped the entire world. We've got 3.5 bags in the balance.
Eastern Emeralds Megaways. Ooh, I thought we were going to land 2 bonus symbols there. Bonus symbols. That being extra spins. Never know what to take, what to start. Do we gamble it? Go for 9 and a gamble. Go for 18 spins. Really hard to win this gamble. I'm not sure if it's 50-50. 18 or 0, what's it going to be? I'm going left, left. Oh, we've got it. I'm going to take it. I'm going to take the 18 spin. 36 seems so appealing. I don't need 36. It's greedy. You only need one hit on this game. I'm taking the 18. That's a lot of spins. Let's go for it. 18 spins. Let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can find those multis. Line up, baby. Line up, line up, line up. See so many spins where you're just gonna get 2. Ooh, nice, nice. 2 multis connected all the way. 202, first spin. Well, not first spin, sorry, first win. Very nice. I'd say you often see really small ways on the first reel, but it's bringing a few out there. We find another nice hit. 3 wilds and it's Gary Town. Needed to connect on reel 4 there. Over 100x though. 9 spins to go halfway through. Queenie. No connection there. Come on. Don't dry up. Don't die. Don't die. It's dying on us. 5 spins to go. Come on. One more hit. Make the gamble worth it. Kings, kings, kings. Oh, where was the multi there? It's a good bonus. We could do one more hit. Not going to happen. Last spin. Can we find it? No, see, this is the thing why you don't always need to gamble it. So it's a one spin game. Can you find the multis to connect on one spin? That's gonna give you the big win. 257 though, decent. We needed that. We needed a pickup.
This came in nice and quickly for Eastern Emeralds. No buy. It was no buy. It was all natural Gary's. I'm gonna go 9 spins, no gamble. We're just starting. Need wilds all the way across here. We've seen what this game can do. It can go pretty epic if you get a good lineup. Line 8. The wilds have gone. There is no wilds here. We're not seeing any wilds. We need them everywhere here. Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow!
Really managed to deliver today. I mean, I'm pretty sure we've got to go super volley here, right? We're going super volley here. I mean, we've just got to. I'm just going to start. The way everything's going now, I think we just take 6 and we just hope it just connects. Not like that. We need more connections. Come on, hemorrhoid us. Oh. Eastern Emeralds. We are in trouble here, aren't we? No, 6 have connected. 37. No money, though. Last spin. Nah. Okay. That is another dodgy bonus, but, I mean, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Let's wreck it. Warp records. Warp what? Warp records? No, warp records. Old power glimp. early money in the tank. Always start this bonus with a base hit anyway. Nature of having to clear the screen. Rocket or wild? Laser beam and rocket. Transformer, you know Sasani, and a man, I lick your bum bum down. What does he say in that rap? Transformers, and I'm gonna do something down the lane, lick your bum bum down. Definitely not something down the lane. Six spins. And we build up the multi. Oh, no hit there. Not looking pretty. Connection there. Bad bonus. Bigger win in the base than the bonus. Hard game there, so you really, really need the train reaction. Need it to start kicking off. Love the graphics on this. Love all the animations, but didn't quite deliver. Big win, very debatable there. Very debatable.
There's a bonus on Warp Wreckers. It wasn't too bad. It didn't take too long to bonus this game. It's a pretty decent one. Quite like it. High volley, but it's a decent slot. I have done this the whole bonus before though, where you go through without getting any hits. That's not a hit either there, is it? This is also not a win, I don't think. Is it? Oh, we have got one warper, I think, that's going to bring wilds onto the screen. Warp 8. Oh, at least we've got a couple of wilds together at the bottom there. They're going to stick there, I think. I was going to say, this could this be a re-trigger? I don't think it could it, because of the... Could it be a re-trigger, this? Really? No, it's... Transform it. Erase it. Surely that's got to be a re-trigger. Yeah, alright, we've got 3 extra spins for clearing the screen. Bonus up to 84. That multiplier looks nice now. Why did they even talk? That's gone as well, there's no hit there, is there? Oh, they've got orange Garry's there, look. Need that wild to drop somewhere good, because this multi is really nice. Not there. Oh, I don't think it's going to hit now, is it? No. Oh, that's got to be it now. It's not there. Oh, it's a shame. We needed something else. We had 3 wilds there. It's not actually a bad bonus, though. I'll take that. 1, 2, 8, 70. Some decent hits here. Some decent hits.
Yeah, it's very rude to do one more DC, right? Okay. Oh, it's a nice little base anyway. Bonus. I find this game is all or nothing. If it wants to go off, it just goes and it goes quick, or it can literally just do absolutely nothing. You just need to see quick wins. If you're seeing death by numbers, you've got no chance. You need to get these boys dropping in. The wild. How to get the next one? You get a double hit. Okay. This geezer, I don't remember this one. Okay. Oh, is that two more cheekies? No, it's not. As I said, this game is literally all or nothing. In the wild. And that's all she wrote. 50x. That was, I didn't get to say anything during that. I was pretty lonely. Pretty lonely, lonely bonus. Right, next up, last but not least, is Sticky Bandits 3 Most Wanted.
Bet none of you knew that this Sticky Bandits is actually the most wanted. Probably the least played as well. This did not take off for them, did it? Doesn't get played. Got a bit of a Dead or Alive vibe to it. Very hard. Very volatile. One Sticky Bandit on each reel awards the 5 extra spins. And times 2. Never seen that. Never seen it. Stick it, baby. Stick it. One Sticky Wild. Need another. Ooh, it just crept past. Okay. Rules 2 and 3, not bad. Stick it on one, please. Stick it on one. All about that re-re. Doesn't come in though. This is the battle I sort of expected with these games. A few alright, but most meh. We're done, Ski. 2 spins to go. Lame. Hard game, that. That's me done. 21.5x or something like that to finish with. I'm not going to win this battle. I've had a few alright hits, but nothing special. And a lot of bad ones. Oh no, sorry, that's... As we saved it, that reverted down to €1 bet.
Right, Sticky Bandits 3 Most Wanted. 12 free spins. Is this Sticky Wilds, this one? All wins are multiplied by 2. So I think it's Sticky Wilds. Yeah, stick it. More. Not on the same reel. Come on, where's the bandits? Two wild on the same reel, where are they? Come out when there's like 2 spins left. Brutal bonus again. 66. The stakes weird on this one as well. 225, so that's not even 30x, isn't it? Brutes magoots.
Okay. It's far from Simmy. We want to see Simmy. It's not. I mean, we just... Oh, it's just the 12 spinners. Okay. All about wilds and Midlothian. Don't see no wilds. Don't see no wins. There she is. There's one of them. Don't need to see her again there. We need to see on the other sides, mate. Okay. If it's going to do anything, it's going to have to be now. Uh-oh, we're in trouble. This is definitely all she wrote. Two more spins. Last spin, this is going to be our worst bonus. That's all she wrote. One sticky run, that's 55. And that is the end, people, of my battle. This week, you couldn't even see everything, but you missed nothing on Sticky Bandits. 55 returned. Overall, good battle. Very, very good battle. 3-8 in the tank. Started with zero, so 20 bonus. 10 bonuses returned, 3-8. I mean, can't ask more than that. Easy winner. Hope you back me. Much love. Keep it fruity. See you on the next one. Peace.
This is Scotty. I found Scotty. Look, I'm actually found him. That looks like you.
That's Scotty.
Show you.